In 1938, the surrealist artist Salvador Dali took his painting Metamorphosis of Narcissus to show to his hero, the founder of psychoanalysis, Sigmund Freud. The current exhibition, Freud, Dali, and the Metamorphosis of Narcissus, brings the painting back to Freud's house for the first time in 80 years. The exhibition celebrates the meeting between two of the most influential figures of the 20th century, examining the psychoanalytical notion of narcissism and Dali's brilliant visual exploration of what he called critical paranoia.